Okay, so we since apparently it wasn't believable enough that the DVD was actually on my Wii, I figured I would demonstrate the horrifying setup I had here. Basically I don't have a monitor I can plug composite into or component. I do have component cables. So it's this very cheap capture USB. And that is why my Wii is displaying on my Mac. And you know, I figured I would take a moment to demonstrate. This is on my Wii, so I have OBS. I'm just gonna. All right. So there's the output of the Wii. And if I turn it on. There you go. It's the Wii. I don't have a sensor bar to use for this, so it's a classic controller. And saturation's a little funny, but that's or contrast is a little funny, but that's okay. I don't mind. But you can see my actual Wii remote and my actual Wii are actually controlling the Wii you can see. So if I go here and I launch it. It is exactly as previously demonstrated. So, there you go. This is my actual Wii. If I go ahead and turn it off, it turns off. I hope that alleviated your concerns over whether or not my Wii was actually displaying that DVD. And, you know, here's to more Wii content in the future. Bye.